create automatically generated and stylized underlined text and backgrounds with Auto-Underlined Text from Luca Visual Effects. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Luca Visual Effects Auto-Underlined Text. There are two overall types of effects included here, with lots of variations. At the top are some default presets that give you a blank slate starting point for your customizations. Below this are some nicely designed presets: Automatic Underlined Text, which you can use for animated titles. The automatic means the underline automatically sizes with the text as you edit it. And Automatic Text Background, where the background automatically sizes with the text you add. These are good for subtitles, description text, slogan text, plus a cool speech bubble preset we'll take a look at in a minute. First, let's take a look at an auto-underline text preset. I'll drop the Write On template onto the first clip on my timeline. Here, the text writes on and has a tracking effect, and the underline moves with it. I'll customize the text right on screen. It's very satisfying how the underline sizes with the text as I type. With the on-screen control, I can move the text independently of the underline. In the parameters, we have a ton of customization options. There are different animation styles I can choose for the build-in and out. I can choose the write-on speed of the text with its slider, and the speed of the line animation with the line progress slider. The tracking animation is controlled by the auto tracking slider. Below this, we have a ton of line customization options. I can adjust the width and length and shift the line's position on the X and Y axes. Soften the ends of the line and add a glow. Plus, I can change the color of the line. There are a bunch of other automatic underline presets. The Animated Textures preset gives you a bunch of preloaded textures within the line itself. You can even use the drop zone to load up your own custom texture from an image or video clip. Adjust the size of the line and the glow parameters to really sell the look. The separate Build In Out preset gives you an effect where you can choose from different build in and out animations. Let's finish by looking at one of the automatic background presets, the speech bubble preset called Auto Text Background with Tail. I'll move the tail out of the way while we work on the text. The background sizes with the text automatically, whether you're showing a single word or an entire paragraph. If you run out of room, simply adjust the bottom margin parameter to add more text. The tail controls give you some presets and modifications to get the look just right, including rotating it the other way and adding effects like shear and waviness. And when you adjust the background or stroke color of the graphic, everything adjusts at the same time. What a great set of titles. I love their creativity, and as with many Luca effects, the customization options are almost endless. Luca Visual Effects Auto-Underlined Text is a must-have set of templates for your video toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.